Takanuva is the legendary seventh Toa, the Toa of Light, who is destined to free the Matoran from the dark power of Makuta. Takanuva is noble and wise, and possesses a great deal of knowledge about the history of Mata Nui and its people. However, he has much to learn in a short time if he is going to save the island from Makuta. Takanuva wears the Kanohi Ovoki, the Great Mask of Light, and carries the Staff of Light.